If you want to change your Fall Guys account name for Epic Games on your PC or PlayStation, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to do it easily. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Changing the name on Fall Guys is pretty simple, and here we have shown how to do it. Stick to the end and perform as shown to easily change the name on Fall Guys. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. First, you will have to open the Epic Games official website. Visit epicgames.com and click on the sign in option on the top right. After you have signed in, your profile name should appear on the top right. Click on it and select Accounts. In the General tab, you will see the Account Info section. Under it, you will see your Epic Games username. Click on Edit icon beside it and enter the new name. Confirm the new name. Once you change your Epic Games display name, you won't be able to change it for 2 weeks. After you have confirmed the new name, it will also change the name on Fall Guys. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.